Alice's high school in Brisbane. It was in the toilet of that school one of Alice's good friends from work, who, like Alice, has to move away from her family to stay in Melbourne. He is thought of as a big sister Alice never had. Groomsman, Daniel. Daniel is one of John's friends from high school, who introduced him to vodka, and acknowledged his appreciation for beer. Whilst sharing a house together, they helped Groomsman a local economy, causing a local pub to increase its orders on the eggs and sweeter pale. This Groomsman, Tom. Tom is another one of John's friends from high school, coming close to year 12. Since school has dabbled in winemaking, what is the Tasmania in John's case linked? He spent 3 months backpacking in Europe after university and 2 trips to Spain whilst Tom was staying with his in-laws. Tom is now kept very busy with 3 young boys, including 1-year-old twins. Groomsman Kevin. Kevin was one of John's first friends at the university, remaining one of his closest friends, despite Kevin now living in Sydney. In John's early working career, Friday night drinks and sometimes day drinks with Kevin helped keep him sane, together with a few midweek catch-ups when required. Leo, dog and flower boy. Last but not least, introducing their 14-year-old Australian Rio. Now, while the story is spoken about love today, it is important to recognise where love comes from in our lives. Of course, someone first loved Alice, John. Someone cared for them as children, showed them what love, compassion, kindness and care means. The work of our parents is critical in preparing us to be the loving adults we are. So today, Alice and John want to make special recognition to their parents for making today possible. So, firstly, Lisa and CC, please stand and come forward.
Very exciting. John Barrington will take you, Alice, for...
To be my lawful wife.
To be my lawful wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I ask everyone here to witness.
I ask everyone here to witness.
That I, Alice Watts, take you, John Barrington.
I, Alice Watts, take you, John Barrington.
To be my lawful husband.
To be my lawful husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Now the next part of the ceremony is where John and Alice give each other the gift of a ring, which from now on may be known as the bride. So the event man has the honour of being the ring bearer. And please also start the ring now. Alice, I give you all I am.
Alice, I give you all that I am.
And all I am to become.
And all that I am to become.
Please wear this ring.
Please wear this ring.
With my promise of faith, patience and love.
With my promise of faith, patience and love.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
And John, would you also like to play dollars and engage the feedback on the opinion? Now these glasses of champagne are symbolic of the cup of life. As you share this wine, you promise to share all that the future may bring. All the sweetness the cup of life may hold for you should be sweet because you drink it together. And whatever drops of bitterness it may contain should be less because they're shared. John and Alice. All the blessings that life can bring. Joy and gladness. Love and companionship. Happiness and prosperity all the days of your life. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe you all have something in your glasses, so we all please raise our glasses in a toast to John and Alice.
Thank you.
Very happily pronounce you husband and wife.